being lazy. Yes, you are.
The
lazy little fat cat.
And you have to have 2 years of ministry.
Hey. You're being a lazy little bum.
You know what? When you're 17, what actually getting a job? You have to go for a waiver. Mm-hmm. You know, that kind of thing. But I know guys can get in.
Yeah.
Now more than ever, but who knows under Obama what's going to happen.
Yeah.
And, like, when Obama comes to rehab or, you know, programs like that, I would love to work at something there and, you know, help kids.
I wouldn't want to do the job unless I could, you know, implement Christ into my teaching, but.
Yeah.
Right. That's like Bridges. Are you familiar with Bridges?
Bye.
It's good money.